The Packers say Coach Lafleur's injury won't impact his schedule or his ability to coach the team, which was practicing this afternoon here outside the Don Hudson Center. But the injury was the talk of the town among Packer fans here.
Lafleur got hurt. Achilles.
With a walking boot on his injured leg, Coach Matt Lafleur raced past our camera in a golf cart, stopping briefly to sign an autograph for a fan.
He's in a walking boot. He was walking fine.
Packers president Mark Murphy told us the injury might mean only some minor adjustments to LaFleur's hands-on style of coaching.
I don't think he wants to miss any practices. It'll just be, he's not going to be running around throwing any passes anytime soon.
LaFleur was hurt playing basketball. Earlier this week on a national sports talk show, wide receiver Davante Adams said the coach had warned players about the risk of playing off-season basketball.
I love playing basketball, so it's another thing. That's another thing that Matt has talked about, too. He's not a big fan of guys playing basketball in off-season.
I think this is a good lesson for our players. You've got to be careful.
Who would have guessed the first significant injury of the season would be to the head coach?
It's better than a player.
LaFleur is expected to undergo surgery for that Achilles tear this weekend, but again, is not expected to miss any time with the team. In Green Bay, I'm Kent Wainscott, WISN 12 News.